Jonathan Bender, y'all. Indiana Pacers. Finally got your request in, bro. I ain't forget. Revisit them again, you know what I mean? I want to do some touch-ups, but again, I'm trying to rush and get everybody's, you know, request in from, you know, past last couple of 2 weeks. Y'all put these people in, so I didn't forget about you. Jonathan Bender, man. I'm going to still revisit them and do a little more touch-ups, you feel me? But, yeah, Jonathan Bender, Indiana Pacers. Oh, and for that dude named Willie Lynch, no, Danny Lynch, I think your name is, to fuck Danny Lynch, but acting like you fucking Willie Lynch inside my inbox, look, bro, like you really don't know me, like I'm really not about bullshit, you know what I mean? Like, you coming on my page, you asking for this person and that person, you ain't hit like, you know what I mean? You ain't no subscriber, none of that, bro. I ain't rocking like that no more. You hear me? Like, straight up. Yeah, y'all on bullshit and then you wanna talk shit, but for real, my dude, like, I don't really fuck with you cats like that. You hear me? Like, straight up. So don't, ain't no games in my inbox, yo. Like, this is what I do, you know what I mean? You don't like it, get the fuck off my page. Trust me, I ain't big and I asking nobody to join my shit or none of that. Like, nah, I don't get out like that in real life. I don't have no lames up around me, none of that, bruh. You know what I mean? Real talk, man. I'm thorough out here, you hear me? Like, for real, born and raised Chicago, Robert Taylor homes, you hear me? Like, real shit, like, so for real, bruh, like, go and get the fuck off my page. This ain't what you want. I know, you hear me talking inside the videos. I'm a nice guy, shit like that, which I am, you know what I mean? But I got another side to me, too, that I don't even want to you know, associate to my page or really my life no more. So, you know, just beat it, bro. You know what I mean? Go on here about, you know, it's other motherfucking creators on YouTube that you can go in they shit and tell them what to do. You can't tell me shit to do on mine, bro. Real talk. And I hate to come off like this because I know I got, you know, viewers and young people on my YouTube channel too. But like, I really don't play no games, bro. Like, for real. Like, so find you something to play with. You know what I mean? I'm a grown ass man. I don't disrespect nobody. I ain't gonna tolerate it in mind. You know what I mean? Real talk. You know what I mean? Get your mind right, man. It's 2000 motherfucking 20. You hear me? We finna be in 21, bro. All that bullshit. Man, bro, I don't know what to tell you. Like, for real. Just straight up, man. I apologize to my, you know, my followers on the channel, man. But some things just have to be addressed because you clearly see this is what I do. You know what I mean? This is what I got time to do. You know what I mean? Create these players for you all, you know what I'm saying, and make sure y'all, you know, is having a better experience at NBA 2K, you know what I mean? I ain't knocking other YouTubers that make their videos, you know, if I can even help, you know, hit me up, but on some real shit, like, don't come at me sideways. And that other dude that made a video of my Steve Kerr, like, for real, bruh, I'm on YouTube, I'm gonna see you. People that already done saw my Steve Kerr, they know who's that is, bro. Like, so I don't even know what you're doing, but you're making videos in regards to, you know, saying it come close, very accurate NBA 2K Steve Kerr. Like, really? Like, dude, I stay up all night creating these people, bro. Hey, how come Steve Kerr ain't never popped up out of all these goddamn years? If you the author of him. Like, come on, man. Come on with the jokes, man. Y'all playing. That's why, you know, I'm going privatize all my videos, you know what I mean? Y'all know how to get at me. Y'all see the pictures up, but I'm not rocking with these dudes, man. Like, they playing games on here, and I ain't about no game. I put a lot of hard work and time into this away from my, I don't even spend that much time with my girl, you know what I mean? Because I'm up here doing this type of shit, you know what I mean? But I appreciate, you know, everyone that's on my page, and I appreciate the gift that I have in regards to, you know, sculpting these missing players and players that's messed up on 2K. But for real, bro, leave me alone, bro. Like, straight up, find you a toy, man. Both of y'all, like, straight up. Because if I see my shit in y'all videos, you know what I mean? Y'all making videos on YouTube and I see it, you know, I'm going to address it. I'm going to let people know in y'all inbox, you feel me, that, you know, this my shit. You know what I mean? I did it. You know what I mean? And, you know, I'm going to direct them to who it's supposed to be, which I really don't even mind. If you make a video, like, real talk, if you make a video and it's with my creative players, you know what I mean? At least let them know, you know, the person that made it. You know what I mean? Like, I don't mind because this is like, we 2K and we sharing and shit. Like, so I get it. You know what I mean? But when you make a whole video of my shit and act like, you know what I mean? You created it, or people giving you props for my work, like, and you agreeing to it, and you just like, oh, yeah, I did that. Like, hold on, bro. Don't do that shit. You know what I mean? Like, for real, bro. Like, if this was in the street, bro, like, motherfuckers would be coming to see you about their work, you know what I mean? So it's the same thing on YouTube. Like, don't disrespect nobody's shit, you know what I mean? It's okay to make the video. I don't mind. Again, I don't mind you making a video. That's cool. Make the video, you know what I'm saying? But at least, you know, attach my goddamn name to it, you know what I'm saying? Because definitely, you know what I mean? You know that I'm the one that created it, you know what I mean? You definitely didn't do it. It's players that I'm creating, you know what I mean? Ain't nobody touching on YouTube. Trust, I know, you know what I mean? I see it, I watch, you know what I mean? So that's why I don't even create my players like anybody else's, you know what I mean? So don't get it twisted, you know what I mean? Don't play yourself, because really you making yourself look like a goofy out here doing that, you know what I mean? Real talk, man. But I'm done, man. This a 10-minute video, you know what I mean? I really don't even talk, but for real, when I first, you know, got on here last year, I was asking people, you know what I mean, to create players for me, you know what I mean? They wouldn't even create them for me, you know what I mean? So I said, fuck it, I do it myself. Now I'm better than them, you know what I mean? No knock to them, but like, hands down, I'm better than them. So I know my work. You know what I'm saying? My work is thorough than anybody's on YouTube. You know what I mean? And that's not bragging. That's just facts.